Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to RWF Warzone 27. This is actually the lost episode that we had, and unfortunately we lost the episode, and I somehow managed to get it back, but it's kind of rainy. We are live, well, we were live from Hershey Park, Pennsylvania. So, being that...
Because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history. There's no doubt, this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in the month of Sunday, so stay tuned. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles match coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions. Singles action. This should be great. We have one of the best talents on the roster today in a match that is sure to not disappoint. Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
One-on-one contest, and here it is.
game than anything else. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Sure, this doesn't snowball out of control.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just gonna keep getting at you.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's going for it all.
This could be it. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. He's too busy bragging and boasting that in this matchup. Taking a risk.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I think he's through playing around. Man, he's still down after that move. His bell got seriously rung there.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here. Believe it. He just stole his opponent's move.
That takes a lot of...
Because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
We have Disciples of Apocalypse versus Power and Glory.
That is two classic teams right there.
Promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? This one should be amazing, Michael. So punishing.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat. Displaying a wide range of offense here. A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of them pulls away from the other.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
You're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. The ref is getting closer to 10.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Yeah, he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside. 9.
He's been eliminated. Oh, he's been eliminated.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Ooh, did you see the head snap back?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
I like new stuff.
Just itching to get in there right about now.
It looks like his toughness is
off guard.
Quick ref count. And he dodges that one. He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, this isn't good.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Watch it! And now it is show-off time. I'm gloating here.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Seen him do that before.
He just planted him with a DDT.
This might be it.
There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Here's a cover.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's looking hapless out there. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't happened.
He thinks he has it. He's on the defensive now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Well, there's one thing we know for sure. It's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Well, this match is far from over, Michael, and it can really go either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear-cut favorite right now.
Not this!
And again.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Now, that's an impressive victory.
The channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
about ready to get this match underway. I've been waiting for a long time for this.
Oh, me too. This is going to be a great one. I can't wait to call it.
Get her out in.
Uh-oh. Well, she doesn't look like she's in any position to compete tonight, but what's she going to do?
Maybe she's, got a replacement, do you think?
Two types in this business, those that can handle pain and losers.
Competitors about to put their body through makes me glad I retired.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left is the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends? We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
She strikes just as Diva on the roster, maybe even harder. Wow. She had that move in her rep. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. She's starting to sweat a bit, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Okay, now she's just showing off. And now looking to put her away.
She's clearly not shy. Oh, nice counter.
She's taking on some offense here. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Looking good for her right now. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they can get.
It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way.
Look at this. She's so dangerous. Dangerous right here.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know if that's right. She can end it here.
Yes, sir. One, two. Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong. An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. Back in the ring again.
And again, the mind games are played.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. Back to her feet.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looks completely out of desperation.
When she gets an attack, look out.
There doesn't seem to be any slowdown now. Wait a minute.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. She's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing. Well, unless you're her opponent.
Oh, this may very well end it. Oh, will she win it here? I think.
And a kick out of it. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Well, I got to tell you, I thought she was.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Watch it!
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look. Takes to the air!
Wow! Here we go.
Diva is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Unreal? Come on, King. You know what she's all about.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. Great counter. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. And there's the reversal.
Her back is in some real pain now. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
No, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Heads up. I mean, that's how you pick your moment. And King, can she do it here? This may be it. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude. And awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Reversal. We know what this is.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover. She's putting the entire team on notice here.
Very aggressive assault to the back.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Out of nowhere.
Sorts of trouble.
Yeah, this is a big problem. Oh, out of nowhere! Wait a minute!
Could this be it?
I think so. Two!
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. What a reversal!
The first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. What a counter that was. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That's a classic textbook
huge counter.
Nice reversal.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
I think so.
Dug down deep.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
What an amazing display of resiliency.
Nice reversal there. I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. Okay, now she's just shown.
What a move! What a smart move!
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. They couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. This match is... No!
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Two. I don't believe it. This one's over.
On the roster today against an imposing adversary.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
field tonight as we await the start of this match.
Look at this cold. The hair on my arm is standing up.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
For position.
Trust me, Michael, there's nothing routine about this. The sooner you can get an advantage over your opponent, the better.
Just making his presence felt there. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are. They're pulling out all the stops.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone this evening.
I like it.
Breaking fools up now. Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Nice backbreaker.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
he's starting to feel it here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expect it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match. And this could really...
A textbook maneuver there.
Applied, and man, is he pulling back on that neck. Hey,
out of it. Hold. Now, why did he do that? A move like that. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he was one step ahead on that one. He was able to reverse that.
My God, his body through hell and his ribs. One of the attack.
We can get a doctor out here. Caution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This is serious gut check time. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Looks like he's starting to tire. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
But at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which might be seeing right now.
I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof. This place, nobody controls the page quite like this guy. Take this man. Yes. This.
One, two. Oh, he's not done.
You can't teach heart, and believe me, this guy is filled with it. He's got it locked. This could do it. Taking a bit of a beat, but nothing.
Hey!
It's out of it. He breaks the.
He combination.
Driving the opponent to the floor. He can do it here. It's only two. My God, what's it going
to do? I don't know. I can't believe it.
There's no keeping this down tonight.
That move per inside cradle. Is it enough?
Think so. I don't remember the last time he did that maneuver.
There are a few really pushing great counter.
He's certainly showing us new from his
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He was able to reverse that.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new. Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
May have to submit here. Referee asking. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
And a tremendous, tremendous matchup. I think they make a pretty formidable tag team.
I think they make a great team. I think you're right.
That's not happening.
Oh! Looks like no dice.
I expect things to get completely out of control.
You wouldn't have it any other way.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Thank you.
everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I will tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year.
Strikes have a little extra on them tonight. So damaging. Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't...
Oh, can he do it?
Maybe. He's going to catch him on guard there, I guess.
Yeah, well, I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Oh, check that out. We were first here this evening.
That was awesome.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. Executed that maneuver. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first. Trying to catch him off guard. Quick left count. We're going to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. He can take.
He was one step ahead on that one. He saw that one coming. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow.
You're right. Just like a lumberjack doing his job. For the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
We've seen this before. He's looking a little weary here. We got careful. This can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. If I could just interject here for a moment, he's already hit two finishers, and neither one did the job.
And now he finds himself in this incredibly tough situation.
You know what? Maybe it's just not his night.
Nice reversal there.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
He may very well have run out of gas.
You might just have nothing left to give, guys.
And by now, you wouldn't have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He saw that one coming.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's so viable. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize with your next move or your next form of attack will be.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
This may very well be it. 1, 2. Here's the cover for the winner.
great match. Coming up next, we have one of the best talents on the roster today. In a match for the record books.
I'm going to tell you something. This one is going to be tough to pick a winner.
decisive strike there. He's got the neck, and there's a triangle hold. He escapes the hold. Just making his presence felt there.
This is for Russell. trying to embarrass somebody now.
Here's your winner, representing Disciples of the Apocalypse, Unbreakable.
Perfect execution in that win, I'd say.
That was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.